Hey guys, what's up? My name is Lily. If you guys didn't know, right now I'm on my way to my mom's. I don't even know if she's home. Since I moved out, I just randomly show up sometimes and hope it works out. But yeah, I'm on my way to my mom's. I haven't vlogged in so long, but I just miss it. So yeah. Also, I really want to dye my hair back to blue. And that, it's in one of my vlogs called Chopping My Hair Off. So if you want to go see it, go look at it. But I really liked that color. This is the color I have now. It's fading a lot and it looks gross. Like, this part looks gross in certain sunlight. So, yes, that's it. So, let's head to my mom's. I swear, Washington, you went in dang construction. Hey there, Delilah, like, literally, like I don't even know. They're building some kind of building, but I don't know what it is. And most stuff that they build here is almost 80% not useful.
I swear it's true. Hey there, Delilah, don't you worry about the distance. I'm right there if you're lonely. Give this song another listen. Close your eyes. Listen to my voice, it's my disguise.
Halloween, she went to the groomers and they dyed her hair pink like a panda. Except, tell me if I'm wrong, but she kind of looks like Lava Girl. But you'll see her in a bit, so let's go. Hi, Nelly. Pop. So I just got done at my mom's. I was only there for like an hour, but and it's raining. So I just got home, and right now I am watching Disney Plus. I'm watching Lab Rats. And it used to be like my favorite show, and everyone hates it. And I'm like, I love it. I always liked like these types of shows, but. Oh, let's go say hi to the puppy who just got his balls chopped off. Hi. Hey. Hi. 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 Hello. Hello. Hi. Hi. Okay. You know what's funny? I'm supposed to be wearing my glasses while I'm driving and everything. But I always forget. They don't look horrible on me. Like, they look pretty good, to be honest. I like them. But I just forget to wear them all the time. Oh, also, this is so convenient, by the way. So we had like a one thing hamper and it just kept adding up to a point where our clothes would end up on the floor and blah, blah. Right? This thing is so convenient. It looks like something you would have in a hotel, but honestly, it's convenient. Like, this is for clean clothes, this one's for towels, and this one's for dirty. Convenient. Convenient. But yeah, I'm not ready for my first day at work. Not ready. I hate first days. I start at 10 tonight. It's like a graveyard shift, night shift job at UPS.
I love this show so much. Does anyone else do this? Use captions even though you're not deaf?
Because I do. Hey guys, so I just got home. It's 3 in the morning right now. 3:18 in the morning right now. But training was okay. It's just like a class kind of. But yeah. He made it really fun, to be honest. He did, well, not fun, but you know, better than just boring. I'm gonna get ready to bed. What the fuck? I'm gonna get ready to go to bed. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. Love you all. Bye.